Welcome everybody. In this video, I'm going to show how to use Gmail for email settings in PowerChute Serial Shutdown. First, install PowerChute Serial Shutdown and open email settings page. Once email settings page is opened, we have to fill all the required data. Before filling the required data, we need to do some settings in our Gmail account, which we are using to receive email. So open your Gmail account, click on Manage your Google account, and click on Security. Make sure that two-step verification is enabled. Once the two-step verification is enabled, now search for app password. So click on app passwords. Give PCSS as an app name and click on create. The app password is generated. Copy this password to a notepad and remove all the spaces. Remove all the spaces and copy this and keep it. Now come back to the email settings page in PowerChute Serial Shutdown and fill all the data. For SMTP server, type smtp.gmail.com. From email address, that is your Gmail address, type your Gmail address, and the port here I am selecting is 587. 587 is for TLS. We can select SSL port also. For SSL, the port number will be 465. And click on Enable Server Identity Check. To email address is same as your from email address. And click on Basic Email Authentication. Click on Enable Authentication. Server username is same as from email address and to email address. The server password is the password which we have copied in a notepad and removed all the spaces. I've already copied it. I'll just paste it here. Confirm password and click on apply. Wait for some time. Once the page is refreshed, click on test. Go ahead with yes and okay. Go to your Gmail. Refresh. Yeah. Here you can see we have received a test email from PowerChute Serial Shutdown to the Gmail account which we have entered. So this is all about how we use Gmail for email settings in PowerChute Serial Shutdown.